Would you believe it if I told you that I installed 111 fonts in 2 minutes and 5 seconds? It is so easy to do. You can do it. Every single step of the way can be done in bulk, and I am here to show you exactly how it's done so that you can take advantage of these massive font deals, okay? If you wanna get fonts for cents per font, you have to get these font bundles. They all come with commercial license, but the problem, a lot of people are overwhelmed and intimidated by these massive amounts of fonts and how to download and install them. It takes too much time. No. I'm gonna show you the trick that you are going to be like, where has this been all of my font loving life? Let's go.
Okay, so we are going to start the timer from when we purchase this font bundle to when we get them all installed. Now, these are not all individual fonts. Some of them have bundles of fonts within them. So this is a bundle of fonts and font bundles. So it has 111 fonts. There's some of these fonts are also doodle fonts, which you can, I love doodle fonts. They're like things like this where it's not actually like letters, but they have, this has, so you can see it has bonus doodles basically with it, okay? There's also doodle fonts like this where it has like extra glyphs and stuff, so we'll have to see exactly. All right, so what we are going to do is we are going to add this to cart. This is from SoFontsy, obviously here, and what we have is the ability, I'm gonna just grab this extra freebie, and we will check out. Okay, so once we check out, now the file is in, or now the order is here in the downloads, and you can see that the font bundle is here. So if I expand it all, I can download the individual fonts if I want to, or I can download the entire bundle, which is what we are going to do. So the clock starts now, you can see it is downloading, and how fast can we get these installed on the computer? Okay, so what we've got is we have our font bundle is zipped. So I need to unzip it. Inside there's going to be other zip files. So every part of this can be done in bulk. All right, so I'm now going to unzip all of these. This folder is starting to look like a mess. If it's giving you OCD vibes, don't worry. We are going to clean up by kind, okay? Now it's organized. Now we can leave it like this if we want. We can filter it, okay? So what we've got now is all of these folders, and I am actually going to filter it by the folders. Okay, so to expand all of the folders at once, let me just expand this whole window. I'm gonna select them all, and then I'm gonna hold down shift and click the right arrow key. All right, now I have access to the OTFs and a lot of the TTFs. So if you then do a quick search in here, now you can see all I have is the file, all I have is the OTF files. So now I'm just going to select all of them, right click, and I'm going to do open with FontBook. And what this is going to do is it is going to install every single one of my files or of my fonts. See here, this font is installed, okay? And now I have installed all of those fonts.
And that's it. Did you see that? 111 fonts in like 2 minutes and 5 seconds. It is literally the easiest and fastest way. There is no reason for you to be scared of getting font bundles or having to download and install fonts all at the same time, because every single action can be done in bulk. Now, I obviously did that on a Mac. I do have a tutorial on how to bulk install and move fonts around on a PC as well, so I will link that along with this killer font deal in the description below. Each of those fonts comes out to like 14 cents. There's so many of them. It is a limited time deal. So if you're looking for them, again, that's in the description below as well. They do come with the commercial use license. So you can use them on items that you make for yourself, that you gift, or that you sell. All right, guys, if you're looking for more tutorials, if you're looking for one-on-one advice, if you're looking for one-on-one support and help, same-day support, I do offer that through Silhouette U. I will link to that in the description below. We also recently added a membership here on YouTube, that option as well. Details on that in the description below as well.